Art inspired by covers to falling in reverse songs slash albums. I don't know who drew the reference, so whoever did it, credit to them. What song should I do next?